The Pet Simulator X duping situation got kind of out of control. And even though it is now patched, that doesn't really matter because, I mean, the damage has already been done. The way that the dupe worked is that you would trade your alt account, you would put in all of your gems, and then while the trade was like fully accepting or whatever, you would use a hack script to deposit all of your gems into the bank. This would make the game freak out, and not only would it put all of the gems onto your alt account, but it would also store all of your gems into the bank as well, thus doubling the amount of gems you have. And people abused this like crazy. I'm not joking, there's people right now who literally have hundreds of trillions of diamonds. If you're an average player who didn't abuse the dupe, well, most likely you don't have hundreds of trillions, which means that all of your gems are now worthless. Brilliant. A good example of showing the effect that this had on the economy is just by looking at how much things are selling for right now. Signature big mascot with royalty. This guy has been offered 55 billion diamonds for it. 2 days ago, this thing was probably worth like a couple hundred million maybe. And Astras are now going for 50 billion each. Doge is going for 25 billion plus ads. And look how much these are selling for. Sad Cat is 25 billion apparently. Blobenstein 4 billion, 3 billion, 5 billion, 8 billion, 9 billion. And these are all just like tier 1 exclusives, selling for literally billion. Look, this guy's trying to sell Yeehaw Cat for 2 billion. 2 days ago, that was worth 60 million. How does this make any sense at all? Yeah, this is literally ridiculous. I think the only solution at this point is to literally reset every single gem. Like, quite honestly, I think that is the only solution to save the economy. Because as of right now, if you're a regular player, you don't have 10 billion to spend on exclusives. In fact, most people barely have like 100 billion. So explain to me how you're supposed to do anything with those when things are selling for literally hundreds of millions at the cheapest. And I'm not even going to get into the fact that there was also pet dupes going around as well. There's literally people with like 30 huge cats or like 30 rainbow huge cats. Let me try to find an image. This wasn't exactly what I was looking for, but look how many Astras this is. This is literally ridiculous. Bruh. Anyway, if you aren't already subscribed, then subscribe right now. And why not watch the video that's on the screen as well. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.